The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still water. He restores my soul. He guides me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup overflows. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Thank you. Sharon, on behalf of the United States government and the veterans of foreign war, it is my honor to present you with Matt's flag for his service to the American people and his country. The ritual team, the veterans of foreign war, and the commander are truly sorry for your loss. God bless you.
On behalf of Walter F. Bruce Post 1146, I'd like to present you with this flag. It has the explanation of all the points of the flag. Also, there are underlined shells in honor of the 21 gun salute that was done in Lexington. We appreciate you and we're sorry for your loss.
Present pump.
Present arm.
Order.
Order. Arm.
Order. Arm.
On behalf of the family, I'd like to thank everybody for attending the services today. Special thanks to Father Jim Common for conducting the services. Those that had the honor of serving all bears this afternoon, and the ladies and gentlemen from the Bruce Post VFW. You know, we should always remember, never forget, that everybody that ever served in the armed forces, male, female, living, dead, wartime or peacetime, all served for a single reason, to keep our nation free under God, and for that we should always be grateful.